Members of the group can converse with each other on a wide range of gaming-related topics through chats and rooms organized by interest and hashtags. Hey everyone, this is Jared Lane, founder and CEO of Socialtopia, bringing you another recap. This week, I'll be sharing news and updates from Facebook, Spotify, and Instagram. Let's jump right into it. Facebook announces streamer fan groups for gaming creators. Facebook has recently been working hard to give creator tools and a platform to better share their content. Now, Facebook is leaning into the gaming aspect of that effort. Facebook has recently announced streamer fan groups, which is a new type of Facebook group that allows streamers to better connect with their fans. This new feature will allow gaming fans to come together in one community while also allowing the creator to distribute their live stream to group members. Members of the group can converse with each other on a wide range of gaming-related topics through chats and rooms organized by interest and hashtags. Along with this new feature, Facebook has also announced new monetization features for creators who produce gaming videos on the platform. Spotify launches Spotify Green Room. With the growing popularity of audio-based social media platforms, Spotify has recently become one of the many companies to develop their own version. With their acquisition of Betty Labs, they recently released Spotify Green Room, a live audio app for iOS and Android. Like other audio-based platforms, you can host your own room or participate in others. A special feature that seems to be unique to Green Room is that you can also record your sessions to use in your other content. Green Room has a ton of topics on the platform, ranging from music to sports. The best part is, if you're recently a Spotify user, you could just use your Spotify account to sign into Green Room instead of having to make an account. Spotify is also working on a creator fund to help creators monetize their audio works. Instagram introduces group fundraisers. In an effort to bring a better sense of community to the platform while also bringing good into the world, Instagram has launched a new feature called group fundraisers. With this, users can create fundraisers for good causes. And the best part is that 100% of the funds go to the nonprofits. Instagram made starting a fundraiser really simple. Users simply have to tap the plus icon, make a post with an image you'd like to represent the fundraiser, and then simply tap add fundraiser, and choose which not-for-profit you'd like to support. Then you can add the details, share, and add group members to the fundraiser. This feature is live now and should be widely available in the coming months. That's what we have here on this episode of the Socialtopia Recap. Stay tuned for next week's episode.